Here's more James Harden post-game.
James, two things for me. First of all, you had no points in the first period, and then you had 20 in the fourth quarter in overtime. Did you sort of shift gears there, sense a need to shift gears? And then second, we might not get a chance to talk to you before Houston, but can you just reflect a little bit on what that game will mean to you?
I wanted to be a little bit more aggressive in that fourth quarter. Get good shots for obviously myself and my team and just take the best shot available. You know, it was a tie game going into that fourth quarter. It was one quarter. You win the quarter, you win the game. And we did that for majority of the quarter, and they made some big shots towards the end. But, way to fight back and just continue to stick with it and come away with a win. And then as far as Houston, yeah, I'm excited just to, go back to Houston where I basically had, unbelievable career there and show me mad love and respect. And I'm just excited to be playing in front of those fans. And, I'm pretty excited.